comedian Mike Larry, man, from Detroit. Real name is Larry Williams. First joke was my Judge Mathis impersonation.
Go ahead, man. I'm the state that the defendant owes you money. For the television set. That's when a woman tried to kiss up to him. How you doing, Judge? I'm so happy to be on your show, Judge. I'm a medical assistant from Detroit. I knew you was a medical assistant, ma'am, because you had the uniform on. Go ahead, sir. Ma'am, be quiet, ma'am. Quiet. I wonder why the man on drugs. Go ahead, sir. Women don't do that, because they got time to take stuff back. Woman take the order home. Fellas, we start eating. Little man to eat. A woman, she come. She like this, okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. You see, I ain't got time for no games. Hold on, hold on. Brought all the way up there, I only had $5 to put in the tank, hold on. I ain't, can't get that alone. Two orders of nuggets. One fry. One Big Mac. Where my receipt at? James, that's what I thought. Hand me that money, all this going back. Come here, man, spit that out. Spit that out, man, spit that out. Where my church people at? People go to church. Why don't you go to church? Okay. Come on, people at this tithing. If you tithing, make some noise. Same amount of claps. That's what's up. What's your name, bro? John. Same amount of claps. John, you see that? You ain't clap, though, John. You ain't clap. I noticed that. John didn't clap. See, I don't know if you went with him. Huh? Oh, but I said church, too. He ain't clap on either one. Look, she's taking up for him. This ain't even the first date. She's like, you said tithing. Don't talk to my man like that. Don't talk to my man like that. Don't worry, John, I got you. Yeah. See, you heard that? Imagine if you was her real man. What's your wife? What's your girl name, man? Tawana? Is that Tawana? He gonna click his shoes, try and leave. She don't play like the house. Cause you don't even know how to explain this. This is like a date. The whole time in the car. So did you choose to sit up there? Did you choose, John? Choose to sit up there. Now, because I asked, you know, how many people tithing, because when you ain't tithing right, you don't even put your name on the envelope, do you? You don't put your name on that envelope. You just hand it to the kid. You're going to put this in that basket right there. Now, go down that aisle right there. Go down. Hey, the kids are telling on you, won't they? They be all the way in front, like, put the whole dollar in there, Dad? I don't know what you're talking about, Pastor. She grabbed the wrong money. Come here. Yeah. Now, you know this is your McDonald's money. We ain't got no gas to get home or nothing. You know that, right? So put this 20 in there.
I hear about that killer whale that ate that lady at SeaWorld. Well, that was terrible, wasn't it? But previous, he had already ate like 3 people. So he was a killer whale with felonies on probation. And then the news is like showing this whale swimming around, they mad at him. I'm like, he was a killer whale. Me, being a comedian, I picture this all different. I picture the whale smoking a cigarette before the incident. it happen. Talking to another whale, like, you know what it is? I'm tired of them jumping in this pool. With these little balls and stuff on me to jump around and flip. You know how to kill three people, right? I'm a killer whale. I know what it is. They think I'm playing. She probably think I'm one of these little dolphins flipping. Go ahead, flip a flip. But it is, they done freed Willie. Now they gonna free me. And then the girl thinks she all that because she used to be a medical assistant, you know. After I get through with it, she don't need a doctor for real.
You can Google me, man. ComedianMikeLarry.com, but the mic is spelled M-I-C and Larry spelled L-A-R-R-Y.